Wondering where to take your boat in the Boise area? Let's find out. Welcome back to my channel. I'm Summer Aston. I'm a realtor in the beautiful Boise, Idaho area. And everybody always asks me, where can I take a boat if I move to Boise? We're gonna talk about those top five lakes and reservoirs that you can take your motorboat and enjoy the beautiful lakes in the Boise area. We're going to go over the lakes in order of distance from Boise, and I'll put the links to more information about these lakes down below. So number one is the closest boating lake to Boise. It's only 10 minutes northeast from downtown, and that's Lucky Peak Reservoir, which is also a state park. To get there, you head east on Warm Springs Avenue, which turns into Highway 21. And you can launch your boat closer to the dam, or you can drive about 7 to 8 miles to get up to the Spring Shores unit boat ramps. As you drive up to Lucky Peak, you'll be driving along the Boise River and Greenbelt Trail through some volcanic canyons. Lucky Peak costs $5 per car, unless you have a state parks pass, and you can rent a moorage slip for $524 to $989 a year. Spring Shores offers a full-service marina, on-site watercraft rentals, and a convenience store. And Lucky Peak offers flush toilets, group shelters, grills, picnic areas, swimming, fishing, disc golf, paddleboarding, and volleyball. The reservoir is 4.4 square miles, and it's a maximum 258 feet deep. It's 12 miles long, and a really fun thing is that there are campsites reachable only by boat. The elevation is about 3,060 feet on average, and the water temperature averages about 65 degrees in the summer. Nestled in the volcanic rims and sage-covered hills of the mountains around Boise, boating at Lucky Peak is a must to make your summer complete. Okay, lake number two is at about a 40-minute drive from Boise, and it's Lake Lowell in the Nampa-Caldwell area. Lake Lowell is on the south side of Nampa, about 15 minutes south of Highway 84, and is a Canyon County summer favorite. It's also next to Deer Flat National Wildlife Refuge with great bird watching. Lake Lowell access is free and offers boating, fishing, hiking, picnic areas, camping, disc golf, and lots of summer fun. Lake Lowell is one of the largest off-stream reservoirs in the U.S. It's 9.2 miles long and is about 2,500 feet elevation. The depth averages about 20 feet deep and the water temperature is about 70 degrees in the summer. Lake Lowell was created as an irrigation reservoir and is surrounded by rural homes and farmland with the views of the Owyhee Mountains off to the southwest. Heading all the way across the valley to lake number three, we come to Black Canyon Reservoir in Emmett, Idaho. Black Canyon Reservoir is about 45 minutes from Boise, but is only about 15 minutes northeast of Emmett and is the closest reservoir to residents of Eagle, Star, Emmett, and Horseshoe Bend. This 1,100-acre reservoir has 12 miles of shoreline and offers boating, fishing, camping, picnic areas, swimming, and volleyball. Located between Emmett and Horseshoe Bend in a little volcanic canyon formed by the Payette River, Black Canyon Reservoir makes a great summer day getaway with fewer crowds than Lucky Peak. Let's head up north on Highway 55 to an Idaho favorite, number four, Lake Cascade. Lake Cascade is your true mountain lake, and to get there from Eagle, you head north on Highway 55 about an hour and a half and follow the signs to the lake. It's about 71 miles from Eagle and is a beautiful drive. You'll head off on a dirt road past cabins and homes that are both recreational and for full-time residents of Cascade or Donnelly. Lake Cascade is about 47 square miles and is the fourth largest lake or reservoir in the state of Idaho. At about 4,800 feet elevation, this lake can freeze in the winter, but average water temperature in the summer is about 65 degrees. There is camping, picnic areas, a beach for swimming, hiking and biking trails, and of course, launch your boats. Of course, it's got amazing fishing or ice fishing in the winter, and keep your eye open for wildlife like deer, moose, and all kinds of birds. Also cows, as pasture areas around the lake are still used for grazing. Lake Cascade offers 8 boat launch sites and is an amazing way to spend a summer's day in the beautiful mountains of Idaho.
Continuing north on Highway 55 will take you to Lake Number 5, Payette Lake. The Payette Lake is the Tahoe of Idaho, but less developed and less crowded. Set in the town of McCall, about 98 miles north of Eagle, Payette Lake is a true Idaho mountain lake icon. The elevation of Payette Lake is about 4,990 feet, and it will also freeze in the winter. It's got 22 miles of shoreline and is 6 miles long and about 2.25 miles wide. Water temps in Payette Lake rarely get above 70 degrees in the summer. You can watch fireworks from your boat here on the 4th of July, and there's camping, fishing, swimming, hiking, biking, canoeing, and a full-service marina. There is excellent fishing on Payette Lake, and it is easy to launch boats here. Bordered by national forest, no summer in Idaho is complete without at least a few trips to hang out in McCall and swim, fish, boat, and cliff jump in the Payette Lake. And be sure to keep your eyes open for wildlife of all kinds here, especially if you canoe up the Payette River, a favorite hangout of moose. And if you're still watching, you get to know about the secret Lake Number 6, a reservoir that is unknown to many Idaho locals, Herrick Reservoir. Located 61 miles north of Eagle, you turn on Herrick Lane off of Highway 55. This is for non-motorized boats only, but it makes for beautiful paddleboarding, canoeing, and swimming and fishing. And the water here is actually pretty warm. It's in the upper 70s in the warm part of the summer. Herrick Reservoir is surrounded mostly by public lands. You can camp around the reservoir, but there are no bathrooms or water available. And watch out for and be respectful of the areas that are private land. This reservoir is perfect for a peaceful weekend getaway from any crowds in the Idaho forests. Enjoy wildflowers, beautiful scenery, wildlife, and we even found this guy at Herrick Reservoir.
The amazing lakes and reservoirs are just one more jewel of the Treasure Valley. If you want more information about moving to the Boise area or living in Boise, then check out my website. The link is in the description box below, and you can go there and request a free relocation guide. If you want to see more videos like this all about Boise and what the amazing things the Boise area has to offer, please consider subscribing. Hit the little notification bell so you don't miss any. And thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.